Venerable Archbishop Fulton Sheen says, "The greatest love story of all times is contained in the tiny white host." Christian life celebrates a God who is Emmanuel, God with us. And it is in the tiny white host, the most holy Eucharist, that God fulfills this His promise of being Emmanuel, the one who is always with us. As human beings, we often engage ourselves in a number of social gatherings, occasions, and events. And how earnestly do we plan and prepare for all these? But we need to ask ourselves, what about the Holy Mass? How well do we plan and prepare for this most special occasion? The Holy Mass is the source and the summit of Christian life. But do we realize its importance? Do we realize that we need to prepare well for this most special event? There could be a few reminders that we can take for ourselves in order to prepare better for the Holy Mass. First of all, recollecting the many blessings that the good Lord has given to us and offered to Him in the Eucharist, a word which means thanksgiving. Secondly, reminding ourselves of the many sins, the faults and failures by which we have gone away from the God of love, and sincerely repenting so that we can live a good life by His mercy. The third aspect is bringing before the Lord all the prayers and petitions, our own selves, our own circumstances and situations of life, as well as the many prayers of the people, those who have asked us and those who really need our prayers. Bring all these intentions before the Eucharistic Lord. Fourthly, reading and meditating on the readings of the day, liturgy of the Mass, so that we can be more inspired by God's Word and live it more effectively in our life. And fifthly, seeking the heavenly intercession of all the angels and the saints, especially of our Blessed Mother, in order to celebrate and participate in the Holy Mass more worthily. Yes, we need to begin to realize that the Holy Mass is that great moment when the Lord of the universe descends on the holy altar and seeks to live in our little hearts. Can we open our hearts to receive Him worthily? Can we prepare our hearts better in order to celebrate and participate in this greatest act of love that God shows to us, the Holy Mass? O Blessed Trinity, we ask you to help us to prepare well for every Holy Mass that we would be attending, celebrating and participating. In times past, sometimes we have failed to do so. Help us that in every moment of our lives, we are grateful to you, so that giving ourselves wholly to you in the most holy Eucharist, it may become a life transformative experience for us. Mary, our Mother of Compassion, intercede and pray for us. May the Eucharistic Lord always bless you to love Him more, to live in Him better, and to give Him more.